Abu Dhabi has started using facial scanners to detect coronavirus infections at malls and airports. The technology can detect infections by measuring electromagnetic waves, which change when the RNA particles of the virus are present in the body. If the scanner identifies someone as potentially COVID-19 positive, they will be required to take a PCR test within 24 hours. Subscribe to the channel for more news.